No matter what you look like, no matter what your complexion is, no matter what your size is, Allah has created us so diverse that someone somewhere will really look at you and die to be with you. Subhanallah. Literally. And the reason I say this is, we have a different taste. You find sometimes, you know, some people might look somewhere and say, "Oh, wow, did you see this? Look at how good." And someone else will say, "What? What are you looking at?" But that's how Allah's made us. So appreciate that. Thank Allah.